At this time in history, women throughout the world are stepping forth as leaders and decision makers. With these new leadership roles, more and more women will have the opportunity to influence the world with their own unique feminine values and vision. And today we are witness to a new kind of woman, women who have been wives, mothers, and world leaders. Coretta Scott King continued the legacy of her husband, pursuing a vision of racial unity and harmony. Barbara Bush not only understood the importance of education and literacy for the family, but its importance on a global scale. And Dr. Hak Ja-Han Moon has followed in her husband's footsteps to pursue her own unique concepts of how to better the world, based on a vision that encompasses the heart of womanhood itself. Dr. Moon came into her own as a devoted wife and mother, raising 14 children and caring for 45 grandchildren. Yet this was only the foundation for the next stage of her life, caring for the human family. She answered this call to participate in public life by founding the Women's Federation for World Peace in 1992. WFWP's service mission began by bringing the mother's heart of love to the world by focusing on the eradication of poverty. Today, WFWP supports projects in the areas of school development, AIDS education prevention, microcredit, nutrition, and hygiene. Over 15,000 children have graduated from our schools. By 1997, WFWP was one of the few organizations worldwide to receive the designation as an NGO in general consultative status with the Economic and Social Council of the United Nations. Pursuit of its agenda of global harmony, WFWP initiated the Bridge of Peace Sisterhood Ceremony as a way to give women the opportunity to experience one another as true sisters, beyond the limiting stereotypes of race, religion, or nationality. Tens of thousands have participated in hundreds of locations in this moving ceremony that provides a window into the profound possibilities of the human heart. The United States chapter of WFWP initiated the Interracial Sisterhood Project, which used a unique Bridge of Peace ceremony to address racial issues across America. The U.S. chapter also initiated the Women of Faith program to promote greater understanding and respect for different faith traditions. In addition, the U.S. chapter raised hundreds of thousands of dollars in support of 7 WFWP schools in Africa. The Women's Middle East Peace Initiative engages women about issues related to the Middle East through trips and forums. And finally, WFWP offers the Marriage and Family Initiative that provides educational support for couples and families.
Like Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King said, all you need to be great is a heart full of grace and a soul generated by love. And Dr. Hak Ja-Han Moon truly has a heart full of grace and a soul generated by love.
The Women's Federation for World Peace is based on the principle that women working together, taking initiative and empowering one another, can transcend race, culture, and religion to create not only healthy families, but change the world. The solutions come as true partnerships between men and women are established on all levels of society. The foundation of a mature and harmonious society begins with its most elemental level, the family. Peace then will expand into our communities, nation, and the world as we learn to live for the sake of others. Dr. Moon envisions a new role model, women as leaders bringing forth into the world the essential family values of compassion and love into the world politic. The world is changing. Women worldwide are emerging into positions of power. We have more opportunities than ever before. The time for excuses is past. We as women can make the world in a new image, one world living in harmony, as one family under God. What will you do to change the world?